Grover makes guitars. Everybody, I think, knows Grover's history as one of the great, I think, disruptive guitar makers in the last century. I was a rock music lover. When I was about 15 or 16, all of a sudden these new guitars came on the scene, and they all had his name on them, Jackson guitars. And everybody either wanted these guitars or played them.
You know, about a year and a half ago, I met Grover, and I found out he was starting a new company, and he was going to start making guitars in his shop. And it became an exciting opportunity, and we collaborated on a guitar design that we're unveiling here today. And the GJT guitars are the same. They play beautifully, they're fast, they feel good, they sound great. They're made by this man in Orange County, in the United States. Most of the parts of this guitar are also made here.